You had to take the Today Show on Monday morning. His mother was on the Today Show.
Oh, really?